Cities today face many challenges, and above all, the resilience of our institutions, our communities, and our identities are being challenged. We face polarization, segregation, and increasing loneliness. Digitization is a challenge itself, but also has an impact on these and other challenges we face. There is still a lot to learn, but let's look at the bright side. In The Hague, we value peace and justice, also in the digital domain. We are still discovering what that means, but we do know we need mass collaboration to find out. That is why we created Living Lab, to test digital innovations that solve complex societal problems and in which everyone can participate. This way we can co-create a collective intelligence, our city's consciousness. Imagine new ways to manage events, clean neighborhoods, or engage local communities. How do we facilitate the emergence of a self-organizing, anti-fragile, inclusive, and engaging digital ecosystem? This is why we are participating in the Odyssey 2020 Hackathon with two challenges. Our first challenge concerns the admission and monitoring protocol. How do we regulate when ideas, actors, and sensors have access? The second challenge questions how we maintain a vibrant ecosystem with the right incentives, where the complex is made simple and where everybody can control how their data is used. To solve these challenges, we provide building blocks like a three-dimensional programmable city map, self-sovereign identity, and a decentralized data exchange. Whether you are a data scientist, a token engineer, or a concerned citizen, we invite you to share your ideas and come create a conscious city with us.